Maken, Deus Ex Machina. Maken, Deus Ex Machina. Maken, Deus Ex Machina.
Is there anything else?
We haven't given it identification yet. Any ideas for a name?
Random numbers are fine. It's just artificial intelligence.
It still has life like we do. There's really no difference.
Fine. Then why don't we let it decide? We'll let Maken decide. Not too bad for an artificial brain.
Say it like you mean it.
Wow, there's an underground facility at the lab.
There, that's Maken. Has it been awakened yet?
Soon, my dear.
I thought the Maken project was strictly confidential.
What's Kei doing here?
Chief Sagami wants her to see everything. That's why he brought her here.
Is that thing really alive?
Well, we haven't implanted its psi yet. Its form is there, but its mind is empty.
Uh-huh. I know. Well, that's why we're giving it a mind.
A mind? How's that possible?
By temporarily transferring the psi of a human to its artificial brain. After receiving the stimulus, Maken will build up its own world of psi. As a result, Maken will become a mindful entity with its own self.
You've been studying, haven't you?
I'd like to work here one day.
Hey! Why is Kei's tutor here?
Well, that's because Fei Chao has the gene that is required to wake Maken up.
Don't you think Fei's amazing? He's so cool.
Yeah.
Father, can I take a closer look?
Sure, go ahead.
This is the first awakening experiment ever! Are you scared?
No, I believe in your father.
All responses are positive.
Checking the psi. Rise and shine, Maken.
Thank you.
What? What's going on?
Follow the blood agreement, and you will protect everyone. Take the sword.
Fei! Fei! No! No!
Let's go. Oh, Father.
I don't believe it. Sai is actually bonding to the sword.
I've never seen data like this. It's unprecedented.
Is Kei all right?
Well, it's not that simple. You see, Kei's and Maken's minds coexist in Maken's artificial brain. This situation is unique. I've never seen Sai bond like this. The chief's the only one I know who might be able to save Kei.
Are you saying her mind will stay inside Maken forever? Well? You invented the damn thing, didn't you? Do something!
So, is Maken awake yet?
What is it this time?
Mr. Lee.
I see. It's all clear to me now. That's why Sagami's daughter woke Maken up. We know their plan's already in motion. We need to get going right now.
Who's he?
He sponsors this lab. Other than that, beats me.
What was the purpose of creating Maken anyway? And who took the chief away? What's this all about?
Sorry, there's nothing you need to know.
What the? We nearly lost our lives.
Maken has godlike powers that allow him to destroy minds in the world of Sai. Its creation was essential to our plans. It's important for us to have his power over Sai to destroy them.
Now, who is them?
Them? I refer to those who would lead this world to destruction. Yet it is the work of one mind, the devil's.
Devil's work? Oh, sure. You've convinced me.
Terrorism, pestilence, poverty, pollution, worldwide oil shortage. There are even plans to use China and the US to start World War III. And all this is being done by someone who has the ability to control human minds.
Are you saying the world will be destroyed because of one person?
It's not important whether you believe me. It's the truth. Quickly, their plan is already in motion. If we want to have even the slightest chance of success, we must leave now.
The latest medical device in psychiatry is actually a weapon! I can't believe we jumped into this so blindly.
I have to leave now. I can't waste any more time talking with you folks. Maken, you know your duty. We created you with one purpose in mind. The reason they kidnapped Sagami was to gain access to his knowledge of the world of Sai. So, are you willing to pursue them in order to stop this mad conspiracy? The power that allows you to control a person's mind, along with their body, is called a brainjack. This is the godlike power that you possess, Maken.
If we don't do something for Kei now, what'll happen to her Sai?
Thank you.
She's still bound to Maken, isn't she?
Yes, I think she is.
Maken, extract that man's memory. Once you do, you can find out where they took the chief. Remember, it's all up to you to get him. Do you understand me? Maken, now that you know where the chief's located, go to Russia through China. If you stop at Hong Kong, you can meet Faye's sister. Otherwise, another Blade Master awaits you at Moscow. You should follow the Blade Master's instructions when you meet them at your destination. There are many enemies that will try to stop you. Don't give up, and you'll find a clear path through them. When you gain enough strength, you'll be able to brainjack people with your godlike powers. I can't control you, so I can only hope that you'll do what's right to the end.
This is the Psi Dimension, the world of souls existing in a plane beyond reality. That explains why my mind has left my body, and I live as Psi. Well, my father told me I have nothing to worry about. Yes, nothing at all. Well, here we are. I haven't introduced myself. Oh, that's a nice name.
I'm Kei Sagami. I'm 16 years old, and I attend Jusei High School. I have no siblings. My mother died right after I was born. You see, well, that's why my father was always around. So I wouldn't feel lonely. I really respect him. One day, I want to be a scientist and help work on the Psi project. Well, that's another story. I guess I'm a little anxious. I talk a lot when I get nervous. Sorry. Something's coming towards me.
Deadly skies, and by the way, prepare to die. How could you be so daft? Of course, this is a trap. You're too high up, sweetheart. You're not going anywhere.
We'll be right back. Looks like there's someone over there.
Okay, let's go. Everything should be fixed.
Looks like the spare lines are good to go. Now we can access the central terminal.
By the way, do you know what's the deal with Mr. Lee?
He's some old fart who thinks he's the modern messiah.
He seems like a very important person. He's got a lot of contacts.
Here's something I bet you don't know. His company isn't legitimate.
What? How come you never told me?
Must have slipped my mind. Besides, I don't care what they do, as long as I get paid.
I hope it's nothing too illegal.
Don't be such a prude, Anne.
Well, why Kay? Not Kay, though. This is horrible. If something happens to the chief, will she be like this forever?
Don't worry about Kay. We'll do something. Just calm down.
Don't make any rash promises, and don't drag me into this.
Why don't we just try and sort this out?
Whatever.
Oh, man. Plan X wasn't really just a simple medical device, was it? We created a living weapon. This thing destroys human minds.
Mr. Lee's probably behind this. And I'll bet the chief is, too.
Kei had the key to awaken Maken. She must possess the D-gene. Do you think it's just a coincidence?
Maybe Sagami used her gene as a standard while developing Maken, without telling us a thing.
Experimenting on his own daughter, who is this guy? But I guess Fei was supposed to wake up Maken.
Why wouldn't he tell us that Kei was his model?
I guess he didn't think it was necessary.
There's no point discussing it. This is all purely speculation.
We may find something if we look at the original specifications.
You know, those are classified, Anne.
Aren't you curious?
Reading secret documents without authorization? Mm-mm. No thanks. Not interested.
But we've been deceived. Don't you feel like you've been betrayed?
I suppose that was his call. A wise man never courts danger.
Kei is a human being. We need to do something to help her.
Jeez. This is how people find out things they shouldn't know. Now I know how Adam must have felt.
As Eve, I'd have no regrets. Let's get access to the data.
I hope there's something in there that'll be useful to my career.
Am I...
Am I in India? I was supposed to get off in Hong Kong. Well, I have no choice. This plane is controlled automatically. At least I'll give it credit for making an emergency landing. Maybe that's a good thing, because Moscow is much closer to here than Hong Kong. If I take a plane that goes to Europe... Oh no! I can't believe this! Why are they here?
Thank you.
Even for something that's worldwide, there must be limitations. This must be a huge organization, to have so many people here. Let's go to Moscow now. I'm worried about my father.
I'm Kitty. I'm the mighty blade master in charge of the flame. I'm glad to see that you managed to make it back here alive. So what do you want, a medal?
I've got to know. Is my father okay? Do you have any idea where he is?
I know where he is. Follow me and I'll show you.
We will soon live in a time of suffering. This will be our challenge to obtain an everlasting kingdom. This is the will of our Lord who will lead us to a land of peace. Let us focus now to clear our impure minds and think of our higher power. For it is He and only He who will give us salvation.
A religion encouraging suicide? Is the apocalypse so far away? I don't know about you, but from here, that seemed a little weird.
Do you think the chief's kidnappers set this up?
Maybe, maybe not. All I know is that the funeral industry will make a killing.
The chief's data is heavily encoded. I was afraid of this. This will be hell to decode. What a pain.
Anything else?
Well, there's good news and bad news. Choose your poison.
I could use some good news.
How's this? The chief's been sending all his data to Dr. Guinness.
Dr. Guinness? That old guy who was opposed to the project in the first place?
It doesn't matter why now. We should contact him. You know, I think it's worth a shot.
What's the bad news?
Unfortunately, well, look, I found this.
What the hell? This is human experimentation. I'm surprised it didn't surface until now. This is bad.
What is?
If this data's correct, Maken's artificial brain will choose its own side. And then...
It'll start fusing.
Fusing?
That means Kei Sai will be absorbed by Maken.
And then what?
The loss of her identity, her personality will be gone forever.
Those without Sai can't feel or think anything. Kei will be a vegetable.
No, no way! We've got to do something about this!
If the chief returns, everything will be fine.
If he's still alive...
Stop it.
Have you heard anything from Mr. Lee?
Nothing.
I guess
somebody has to tell Maken to go see Dr. Guinness.
Europe is in such a sad state, what with the plague and all. Who'd want to go to a place like that?
I will.
There's no guarantee you'll find Kei, and it's dangerous.
I'm going anyway. If only I'd done something earlier to save her.
It's not your fault, Ko, even if you feel responsible.
It's not that. I just want to save Kei. I can't sit around until Maken comes back.
Chill out, Ko. You're just a kid. You need to think things out. Besides, who'll pay for the trip?
The fusion could start any time. It'll be too late unless we return Kei to her own body soon.
I've got an idea. Why not let Ko do it?
If you go to Moscow, you may be able to see Maken. And Dr. Guinness might be able to return Kei's Sai. But this is just speculation for now. We can't risk Ko's life on a mere possibility.
I'm simply respecting his will.
Ms. Miller, please! Please let me go!
Oh, I suppose I can't stop you. I'll make a program that'll track Maken's movements. Wait till I'm done, okay?
Father! Talk to me!
By the time we got here, it was too late. They had already taken his soul. I'm so sorry. Forget about your daddy. Blame Geist. He's the one that took Sagami's soul. Geist is not a human, you know. You see, he served this planet well a long time ago. But now the only thing he wants to do is kill humans and take over the world. Geist has the ability to absorb the Sai of humans. He can also put part of his Sai into someone else and take them over. His mindless minions increase by the day. He just stands back and watches everyone else do his dirty work for him. There's no peace for humans in heaven. It's up to us to determine our own destiny. We've got to put an end to Geist before it's too late. Some of us have decided to devote our lives to saving mankind. We're known as the Blade Masters. We had to come up with a powerful weapon to destroy Geist. That's where you come in, Maken. Listen to what the Blade Masters say, and you'll be able to accomplish your mission. You came into this world as Maken, so now you must live with your fate. And as for you, Kei... If you really want to save your father, there's only one way to put an end to Geist.
Please, defeat Geist. I'm ready to battle anyone in order to save my father. I'll defeat Geist at any cost.
Now you know the power of Maken. I'm glad you finally got Sagami's Sai. The energy from it's incredible. Look, here come Geist men. Listen, I'll contact you once you find out where Geist is. Until then, lend your powers to our European allies. Defeat Geist's followers so we can straighten up this chaotic world. Don't you dare turn your back on the human race, or I will destroy you. And don't you forget it.
We'll be right back. Get your Let's go. Yeah. Let's go. Aren't you? Why are you here? I thought you were supposed to defeat the Hake in Europe. Oh well. Now that you're here, you can be of some use and give me a hand. We have to defeat Shaja, this TV star in India. He sends radio waves through the TV that steal people's souls. It's a dangerous brain virus. If left unchecked, it can destroy the world. So how about it? Are you going to help us defeat Hake Shaja or not? Great, it's more than one person can handle. Well then, take my body. You see, only I can enter Shaja's studio. Even though I'm just a novice blade master, I'm also Fei Chao's sister. I've got good genes.
Thank you. Little girl, prowling around my castle. I have a sneaking suspicion that you're a blade master, aren't you? A long time ago, my son got carried away by his desires, and to my dismay, he betrayed me. After I was confined in this place for so many years, I came to realize that a man is born with two sides. One is good, and the other, evil. All evil stems from the minds of men. No man is truly pure. No one can blame my son. After all, he is only human. This is why I believe in the absolute righteousness of Geist's plan, and will follow him to the end. At last, the world will be perfect, peaceful, and free of emotion. I will do this on behalf of my son and loving wife who I miss dearly. May she rest peacefully in her grave. On which you tread, you imbecile! Watch where you walk!
I'm gonna go to the hospital. I'm sorry.